In 1978, the Jerry Garcia Band released their iconic Cats Down Under the Stars record, and the title track has this incredible riff that we all know and love. But which way do you prefer it to be played? Let me know which riff you prefer in the comments below.